by Danny for you.
Hi guys, this is my first video in English. Okay, in fact, this is my first audio in English because I will record only the audio session and the image will be the same. We are here because I want to show you how to uninstall apps on your iPhone running in my case 10.1.1. So the first thing you must do is press the home button.
Messages.
Now you must focus any app, for example
reminders.
Okay,
actions available.
So touch any app on your home screen. You heard actions available. This means you can swipe down an app through the available actions for the focused item. Let's do it.
Arrange apps.
Arrange apps. This is the item we need. So double tap.
Arranging apps.
We are now in the edition mode. We wanna delete any app. You must go to the page of your home screen where the app is located, and I think this is the right page.
Messages is editing. Page 305. FaceTime.
Okay, the app I wanna delete is InstaBridge. You must focus that app.
InstaBridge is editing.
Okay.
Actions available.
Now double tap.
Alert. Delete InstaBridge. Deleting this app will also delete its data. Cancel. Button. Delete. Button. Delete. FaceTime is editing.
The app InstaBridge has been removed from my iPhone. And now you should exit the editing mode by pressing the home button.
Finished editing.
Well, that's it. You've removed all apps you wanna remove from your iPhone.
Do you think my videos are nice? Like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel to stay informed about new clips.